Hey guys, Wink Games here, coming at you with a new video. Alright, so if you're not familiar with how to build a nether portal, I'm going to be showing you how to build one today. Alright, so the basic items you're going to need is a bunch of buckets. I mean a lot of buckets. A never-ending pool of water. So as you can see, this is just another never-ending pool of water. Can't make a never-ending pool of lava. I've already tried that many times, but if you click that too fast, I guess it kind of destroys it, so be careful with that. Alright, so one of the most common ways for people to actually make it is go down deep in the earth, find a pool like this of lava, and just put water to completely cover it, and you just get a bunch of obsidian, and they use their pickaxe to mine it out. I think that's completely ridiculous to do that. They mine it out and then build 4x4. That's the most common way when I think you could just build it like I'm going to show you. Basically, the shape will look like this. You may have seen the shape many times. This is the shape. Oops, one more up. So this is the shape that you'll have. Just like that. That's the shape you'll have of it. And I'm going to use what I like to call molding. So you're going to be molding it. So you can basically figure out what I'm doing by saying molding. So basically we'll create the base. Like this. And that makes a 4x1 area in here. Fill it all up with your lava. You need a lot of buckets of lava to do this. If you have a never-ending pool of water, you should be perfectly fine for this. Cover it with water, and you get that obsidian area. Oops. You get that first line of obsidian. Then you're going to work up your blocks up here. So make a pole, and then another one over here. That, fill both of them up with water, or that, fill it, and you just keep doing this until you get to the height that it needs to be. So that's pretty much the basics of what you do. You can kind of figure out what goes on after this. I've used this in my survival maps all the time to make a nether portal. I think it's just one of the simplest ways to make it. So, I'm having a hard time there getting back. I hate the night. Alright, so, and you just build it all the way to the height that you need it. You can basically determine how high you need it. You need a space of 3. So this is the last height of this, and then you'll go across again, and I'll show you basically how that works. So this is what I call the molding process. One way to prevent from falling off is actually doing it like I'm doing it right now, where actually it hasn't quite hit you because of that. And now you're going to start on filling up the rest, and basically you just create that thing that you had on the bottom and fill it up with lava all the way. Don't get in it with survival, it will kill you. Destroy that, and now you're done. That's a very simple way to do it. And then you're just gonna mine it out. Very easy to mine out. Just basically mine it out. If you want, you can dig down and build an area, your first area in the ground. That's what I usually do. Makes it a little easier, so you don't have to hop up and then hop up like this and then get up there. So the only reason I would have people actually do this is if they don't have very much lava. and or water or whatever. If they don't have a ton of water to make a never ending, but this is one of the simplest ways. Then to activate it, you just take your flint and steel and right click in it, and it activates it. Now you can go through this portal to the nether. If I go to the nether, the video will go out and you won't be able to see anything. So I'm not going to go to the nether. But yeah, that's how you make the nether portal. If you guys want to know how to build anything else, just leave a comment below and I will be teaching you how to make more stuff. So I will see you guys later. I don't have any new subscribers. No people entered the contest for the giveaway yet. And so just waiting for people to join, and it may be till next year before it actually all goes through and works out. But yeah, so thanks for watching. You guys are awesome. Please subscribe. That helps out a lot. And I'll see you guys later.